old man in Montgomery County has been sentenced to 90 years in federal prison for crimes against children. Probation officers found meth and sexual images of kids in the home of 40-year-old Stan Hayes. Investigators also found hundreds of explicit images and videos on his electronic devices taken from hidden cameras that he planted in bathrooms and bedrooms. They also found files showing Hayes sexually abusing two victims in Tennessee, and investigators believe Hayes gave the children meth.